north of Tsunami Rock in the central Sulawesi. This incident became a deep sorrow for Indonesia in 2018. Before the people of Lombok have finished organizing the Lombok State by the earthquaking, Palu and Donggala were affected by an earthquake on September 28, 2018, the afternoon with the start of tragedy. At 5 p.m., an earthquake with a magnitude of 7.4 rocked the cities of Palu and Donggala. The epicenter of the earthquake was at a depth of 10 km. The distance was 27 km northeast of Donggala. The vibration was so strong that the chair and table of people in quarantine zone. Isn't the quarantine is around 780 km from Palu City. The second, when the sea level on several districts was recorded from a few...
Pada pukul 18.00 pada saat azan maghrib, jadi saya beserta istri dan anak satu orang mengatakan, Pak keluar, gempa.
Jadi kita itu terdorong ke atas, terus naik ke atas, sampai di atas tambah goncang, terus goncang. Masjid kemari, masjid dari depan kemari, kita mau kemana, jadi cuma diam situ saja.
For this morning, follow the next update of news in the next hour. I'm Nadira Kusna, morning at 3:00. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.